Hello guys, we are back with a brand new video. I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator, and we publish useful videos on how-to topics regularly. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel, then make sure to do it by hitting the subscribe button now. You can also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from us. As you must have read from the title, in today's video, I'll show you how to record dual monitors using DemoCreator. But before we get into that, let's guide you about how to set up a dual monitor on Windows if you haven't already. Assuming that you have both display units mounted on stands and cables plugged in, it's time to tweak your Windows display settings. It's all very simple. All you need to do is right-click on your desktop and choose Display Settings. For Windows 10 users, you should see your displays numbered here, like you can see on my screen. To find out which number belongs to which screen, click on Identify. In case your new display hasn't turned up in the numbering yet, click on Detect. You can click and drag your display in this view to position every monitor the way you want. It'll also let you adjust the numbering according to their physical orientation. If you want to change screen resolution, orientation, or set the main display, then scroll down for more options. An important part of setting up dual monitors is adjusting the taskbar. Go to the taskbar menu and adjust the taskbar buttons and more for multiple display settings. Now that you have set up a dual monitor display on your computer, let's look at the step-by-step method to record both screens using DemoCreator. First of all, DemoCreator should be installed on your computer. You can use the link given in the description to download and install the latest version of DemoCreator. After installation, launch DemoCreator and select All-in-One Recorder to set up the environment for recording two screens. After choosing All-in-One Recorder, you need to set up the screen capture region for dual monitor. To do so, click on the down arrow button to access different screen capture area options in the menu. Here, you need to select Custom Area under Custom Region. At this point, select your second monitor and then hit the Record button to start recording. Tap the square button on the floating panel to end the recording and enter DemoCreator Editor. Alternatively, you can press the F9 hotkey to stop the recording. Dual monitor recording helps you to make full use of your dual monitor setup, but there are more advantages to recording dual monitors. It goes without saying that recording dual monitors ensures the whole screen activity is captured. It's particularly important when a single display is being split viewed on both monitors. If you capture only one monitor, it won't be of much use to you. If you're a gamer who uses multiple monitors for an immersive view and upload gameplay videos online, then you'd benefit from recording dual monitors. Your audience will love it. That's all for today's video. I hope you're now familiar with how to do dual monitor recording using DemoCreator. And if you found the video helpful, then hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Also, press that bell icon so you keep getting notifications for new videos. Thanks for watching this video.